She is a painter, and we wish to welcome to the show Jeanne Umbdenstock. Jeanne, pardon me for that phraseology. I wanted to do my best, and I should have it because it's, I guess, is it German as mine is?
Or? It's German. Alsace-Lorraine German.
Alsace-Lorraine. Very, very
nice. Thank you, Bob, for having me.
Good. We appreciate you coming on board. Now, why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself? First of all, are you a native with that German name?
I am a native New Orleanian, but I did spend some time in Texas in my middle school years. And that's where I had my first encounter with art, sixth grade.
I'll never forget it. I say we don't hold that against you, especially now that's how you got exposed to art.
No, but I moved back by eighth grade, though.
Oh, okay. So was it a particular teacher or something that involved you in that?
It was a particular type of art. I had done a pinched pot, my first pinched pot, and it came out gorgeous. And when I looked around at some of the other kids' pinched pots, they just didn't, in my opinion, meet mine, my
so
quality.
You had already had set the bar.
Oh, I'm telling
on pinch
you.
Pots.
I still have that pinch pot, too.
Yeah,
I almost brought it today.
Okay. I don't know if we need to go into definition of what a pinch pot is. But anyway, so sixth grade was the beginning of your interest in art. Is that right?
Yes. Came back to eighth grade, and I had a wonderful old aunt who loved art, and she sponsored me every single weekend to go take art lessons.